rounds in a UFC flyweight tournament bout. Introducing first, fighting out of the blue corner, a Muay Thai boxer holding a professional record, 11 wins with 2 losses, standing 5 feet 5 inches tall, weighing in at 125 pounds, 56.7 kilos. Fighting out of Irvine, California, USA, Ian Uncle Creepy McCall. And now introducing his opponent, fighting out of the red corner. This man is a mixed martial artist, holding a professional record, 14 wins, 2 losses, standing 5 feet 3 inches tall, weighing in at 125 and 1 half pounds, 56.9 kilos. Fighting out of Parkland, Washington, USA, Demetrious Mighty Mouse Johnson!
Demetrious Johnson. Ian McCall.
Okay, you ready to fight? You ready to fight?
Bring up. Quite a career at 135 pounds. McCall goes for the takedown and gets it. Guys, who's styles really are predicated on speed. And he's just grabbing a second leg.
Judges score this contest 29-28, McCall, 29-28, Johnson, and 29-28 for the winner by majority decision, Demetrious Mighty Mouse Johnson!
Unfortunately, controversy has stuck to us like glue lately, and these things happen, human error happens. Demetrious Johnson, Ian McCall fight was not scored properly. The fight was a draw.
I was ready to go to the fourth round and do my job, you know. I happened. We get to fight again. You guys had a good time, right? So we'll put on another show and whatever. I'm happy. I guess I got a little vindicated, but we should do it again. That's awesome.